Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. Now, just because you see an open dumpster in your neighbor's lot does not mean you should take your household junk and put it in the dumpster. We had a pipe burst in our house back in February. The work is finally nearing completion, but I've still got a dumpster in my yard. Now, I don't know who you are who thought it was okay to walk the length of my driveway and throw away a queen bed, mattress and box spring, and furniture that looked like it came from the early 70s in someone's living room. It's not okay. Let me tell you, as a matter of fact, it's stealing. You want to know why? Because I'm paying for the dumpster by weight. So the question is, why do some in New Jersey think that it's okay if they can see a dumpster and access a dumpster, they should just use the dumpster? Here's my tip. If you see a dumpster in your neighbor's yard or in a driveway or in a commercial lot and it's open, keep walking. You need a dumpster? Go rent one yourself. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 or at Bill Spadea. And of course, let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.